Senate Ways and Means Committee Chairman Ralph Recto says his version of the sin tax reform bill is still open to revision. Recto explains his report is merely a recommendation and he is open to suggestions from his fellow senators. He adds the committee's version is a compromise between demands for lower and higher sin taxes.
Listening to all the stakeholders, okay? Listening to my colleagues in the committee, those who attended, okay? Having deliberations with them on the floor before I write the report, okay? I know some want higher and some want lower. I'm coming in the middle. Now, including studying all the economic numbers,